on the high ground. Get up to put the rocks on. 58. Alright,
what heading should we go?
Let's just go up to the rock. To our left.
To our left?
Yes.
Okay.
I think that'll be the best hill around here. Hopefully they are slow, but there's so much tonnage, they probably are. Red hurts your eyes, you can use night vision under the gray. Visibility is the same.
Mm.
Oh yeah, it's up in these rocks is a good spot. Well, I don't see them on this side of the map. Continue to these rocks. Actually, over 114, the ridge over there. Might be good to get up on. Can make our way over there.
Yeah.
As long as they're slow and we see them coming from 1500, we should be fine. Keep an eye on center where the dropships are, because I don't think they're on the side of the map. Plus we're on the eight line on the very edge behind that ridge. Suck. Be safe, let's turn a bit to the left, go towards A7. Continuing to this ridge, hoping they're not on the other side. I haven't seen them at all.
I can shoot machine guns out and hope to attract them.
I'd wait till we're up there first.
Oakley.
Do we have a time limit?
Yeah, half an hour.
Thank you.
this ridge is almost unassailable from most angles, so this will work.
Out of bounds. Hey, that means they can't come from the other side.
That still works, though. We'll just hang around on this ridge line.
It does mean there's nowhere for us to fall back, though.
I mean, we shouldn't need to.
Should I start spraying my machine guns out?
Let's keep going south of it. See if there's an exit route. Hopefully this will work right here.
That's their main, just to the south.
We're gonna sit here for a minute. Don't want to start moving and start a carousel.
Should I machine gun it yet?
Yeah, I would. They can't come from.
Where the fuck are they?
Where they don't have the same idea on the opposite side of that.
What's our fastest dude?
The Royal
60.
Probably me, yeah. Want me to scout ahead or some shit?
Go south a bit. To the towards Foxtrot 8.
I mean, their main is like right over here. I am just outside of range of it.
It's not going to shoot at you unless Duelist messed something up.
Okay.
Their main is G7, so I think you're pretty far away from that. There may have an alternative base, though.
Nothing.
The feeling they're sitting in a bloody one of the buildings in the village in the middle of whatever.
Got less than 20 minutes.
Gotta be on the far side or hiding in one of those buildings. I don't see the whole map from here.
Maybe we should go up to the ridge towards the middle.
Corrin, go ahead and circle south some more towards camera 6.
Bump in E6, but I don't know.
Understood.
I'm guessing they'll come from the mid. Go down.
Start rotating south a bit. I still got nothing. There's a fucking pyramid about. Let's see, it looks like. That might be outside of the map, actually.
Are we on the move right here?
Yes.
Contact, contact, contact. Bearing 295 on a hill. Range.
Yep, I see him. Fafnir.
Yep.
Demolisher.
Good.
Over 1500.
Two demolishers.
They're moving towards us. Should we go back onto this hill?
Let's stay here.
Should I shoot at him with my machine guns?
Sorry. I tried it. They're out of range.
How many of them are there? Is that their whole team?
Probably.
Did I come up from the south?
Count it, two tanks, two legs.
Yeah, there's four things there, not five.
I'm gonna laugh if they, those are arrow demos.
I've got lambs, so I don't know if that helps much. If there are arrow demos, we're stuffed.
Yeah, I see them.
They're way out there. But start creeping up a bit.
I'm gonna try to get a little closer. One of them is a demolisher, it looks like.
Yeah, well, there's two demolishers. Is the other thing a Thor? Can't really tell, all I can see is its legs.
They are way out there. Well, don't go too far down that ridge. Let's just stay on the lip.
I've got a fifth contact, it's a light, I think. Certainly looks small compared to the Mauler. It's the same group. There's five contacts in the group.
Okay, good.
It's heading out to the right, though. It looks like it might be a scout. It's on the hill, bearing 310.
Okay, the fourth asset is a rifleman. two demos, one FAP, one rifleman, and
a lot.
One chicken legs.
Focus the Fafner if you can, Dave. I will also focus him.
I mean, they must have seen us by now, right?
Yeah, they're just trying to find a way to close. It really isn't.
Looks like the light is either an Uller or a Cougar, I believe.
I'm going to creep up some more.
Do we use this bison if we need to fall back?
Actually, let's focus the Rifleman, Dave, because the Fafner's too close to the hill. He has cover.
Rifleman is towards the demos, yeah?
Yeah.
Yep.
I got calls, but it's
range of the Rifleman. For your ELRMs?
Yeah, I'll get them first. Make them full speed to you.
Stop here. Let's get some locks and then we'll fire together on the Rifleman. Tell me when you're locked. I don't think he knows.
So neither of them looks to be the arrow demo.
Locked.
They both have barrels.
Go ahead. Only one volley though. Yeah, he's fine.
They're falling back behind a ridge.
Well, there's legit no way they can do it without being out in the open, so let's just hang out here.
Should we head to the east again?
Yeah, we can creep over there.
Demo on the hill, bearing 314. Range is just out of missiles. And chances are as soon as we fire, they're going to duck below anyway.
Mapnir is looking you guys' way also. Other demo just crested.
I'm gonna get
Fafnir is Django.
Creep up a bit more. Depends on which Fafnir that is. They might not be able to do shit unless it's the fucking T-Bolt one.
Yeah,
it looks like
legs.
The Fafnir had large lasers on its arms, maybe? I couldn't quite tell. Large lasers.
It does look
something.
Like large lasers.
Oh, it's probably the might be the ERPPC Gulf one? Still 900.
Oh yeah, Grasps in a cooler.
I can try and get a bit closer from Galson.
Oh. Yeah, we need to get a little closer within our range.
Do you want me to try to swing behind him and tag him a couple of times and bug off?
Just move within about 1300.
Sorry.
I mean, they're not gonna come out.
If I'm 1300, can I get a good rifle?
Hold up here. Keep the lip around 1250.
Am I going the right way?
Yeah, you're getting a little close. I think they're gonna pop up around the rock.
Rocks pedal 1200 from me.
Yeah, disappeared for the moment.
I'm gonna go on the far side of the next hole.
Got contacts bearing 319. Hit Django center.
Yeah, they're not gonna pop out again.
Yeah, they got lamps.
I got hit. Continue to move where Goat is.
They might be backing off towards me. If they try to make a full retreat, I'll let you guys know.
Getting a bit strung out here if they do try and push us. Oh.
Uller's pushing back. Can't tell. Looks like the Gauss Uller, I believe.
It probably is.
Yeah, it is. It's definitely it.
I guess we can move towards Corrin slowly.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They're all falling back.
You mean Kentax?
No, Corrin. So let's go west.
I'm gonna try to keep tabs on them. I don't think I've been spotted, but I want to be cautious.
Yeah, we don't want to lose an asset right now.
Move southwest a bit.
Okay, yeah. Buller has stopped on a hill just outside of our main, it looks like.
Cool, grid.
Great, let's see. Probably Bravo 3, looks like.
Alright, just plug hill. Thanks, man.
On the way to cook out there.
Yeah.
We're probably not even gonna catch him in time.
Yeah. The Uller is pretty far back. Still hasn't seen me.
As long as we keep moving towards them,
oh,
to
shit.
Cause an engagement.
Rifleman spotted me. They're coming back, they're looping back around.
We'll try and cover you, I guess.
Yeah, they're gonna be right behind me. I'm heading back towards you guys.
Alright, good. Set up here then.
Go, not too far forward.
Going active. Yep, Rifleman is giving chase, it looks like. Nope, maybe not. He's peeling off.
Ugh, really?
So if we keep moving towards them, and they keep moving away, then that's against the rules.
Let's head off to these rocks over here. To the right.
There's a fair bit of a ridge there. We'll be in close combat.
Let's see. Okay, I've got the Fafnir back in sight, and I can't get up this stupid fucking hill. God damn it, I hate jagged terrain. Motherfucker.
Are they more north or more west?
More west at this point, it looks like. Probably around Charlie 2, Charlie 3.
Alright, let's continue on our current heading.
Oh shit.
I ask Duelist for overtime if we're about to fight right as time is running out. So it's kind of dumb.
Fafnir is within 350 of me.
Ooh.
Okay. He is right
about curve
Delta
north.
4, Delta 4, or Delta 3, somewhere thereabouts.
Keep climbing this hill, you might crest and see them.
Okay, they're falling back to the south. Looks like the rifleman is probably around Echo 4, I think.
Range from you?
800, last I checked. 9, 1500
for
10.
Us.
Too slow to catch you.
Yeah, I see the Uller now. They're all falling back south, it looks like. They're about Echo Foxtrot 4. I only have the Uller in sight right now. I know the Rifleman and the Fafnir were heading in the same direction. I haven't seen the Demolishers since, I don't know, it's been a minute. Yeah, they're just circling around. They're just dicking the dog with us. Oh, they're moving into the crater. I've got eyes on them. I've engaged them. They're in the crater on the south side.
Yep, bearing 160 from us. Range is 1200.
Far away. Can. Yep, radar.
Yeah, it's probably not a good idea.
Doris the Rifleman.
Oh!
Goes by the door on the right hand side.
See if we can walk to the left here.
Roger.
Jag it, but if we can get an angle. Oh, hello.
Ah.
Come on, man. And we gotta go down there. It's 2 goddamn minutes. Let's go to the left a bit.
It's moving down the right, Django. Can you move Kentax?
Might have to go straight down. No time. Context. Focus on the right and the elbow. Pressure on. Focus the mix. Demos.
Fine.
Jules in the back.
No, go. Come on, man.
Jules is now with Django.
Target destroyed.
I guess it's a draw then. Or, yeah, it's a draw.
Excellent battle, we have a tie, play to the end.
User left your channel.
Jingles one shot.
Target destroyed.
This place, maybe?
Isn't that the gray map? It's really old.
Is it the one that's kind of like it's really a lot of ash everywhere? I'll get those two.
You got this, Dave.
Yeah, I think we would have probably won that if we had time to maneuver around them. But said we had Air Force going straight.
Run away.
Of course.
User left the channel.
User joined your channel.
Dave, don't fuck this up.
Keep hitting the ground in front of me.
Holy shit, did we win?
Not really.
No.
Well, I mean,
bragging rights, maybe?
We definitely would have. We'd have more time.
User joined your channel.
Six player base.